I show you guys how to Teemo jungle. We'll see. I've definitely busted out before. Not sure if I'm trying to play right now, but we'll see. Could be on the menu. If I take Ghost Ignite over other summoner spell combination, well, I do prefer Ghost on Tryndamere because I already have my E that kind of acts as like a mini flash in a way. I mean, you can move around very, very, very big walls and go aggressive and stuff like that with it. And then when you're in your ulti form, you don't die for 5 seconds, 6 seconds, 7 seconds, whatever. It's actually really big. That's awkward. He's just standing there. I thought he was in a double jungle, but he wasn't. This is fine, though. Give me a crit, baby. Ugh. I'll pop a pie here. I missed one CS spinning in there. That was okay. But yeah, I mean, it's personal preference. There's a lot of Tryndamere mains that go for all the auto cancel. I didn't want to get too close to turret there. There's a lot of Tryndamere mains that do run ghost. I mean, sorry, Flash Ignite. I generally have preferred ghost for years, and I still do. So I don't know. I personally think it's good, but you're more than welcome to run whatever you're more comfortable with. I think I'm gonna go try to get the crab if it's not too, it doesn't take me too long. Help me not get ganked, and also should be pretty smooth. I can build my fury back up too. It's a nice little trick. I do miss a little bit of CS in lane, but crab's also valuable for just team control, and also denies the enemy jungler like a lot of free gold that he could get. Yeah, now I can walk back in the lane with a full fury. I'm down a level, but I should get it off this cannon, and then I can just start fighting him normally. Give me a fucking crit. Shit. I need to use my heal. I was gonna heal, ignite, and then E auto. I think I would've won that. My brain lagged so hard there. My bad. I was taking a lot of creeps, but I think I should have beat him there. I just fucked up. I just healed late when he just got an E auto off. That's pretty stupid of me. The biggest reason I lost is because I fought in a big creep wave. But not using my abilities, probably not the best plan either. I fucked up, but I can deal with that. At the very least, I got most of this wave, so I'm not gonna like fall super far behind or anything like that. Should be salvageable. Hope. Ooh, I got most of that those creeps. Okay. 20 CS, 23 CS. That's fine. Details, thank you very much, dude, for the sub. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for supporting my stream. I appreciate that, man. Can we get some, Boy Yasuo's for details from our subs watching. Give him that sub hype, that welcome, that warm welcome. Thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it. Thanks for keeping the kid's dream running, man. Alright, he has pickaxe now. Fuck, that's a lot of damage. This is fine because I outscale him and my W reduces attack damage, so should be pretty manageable throughout this game. It just sucks that I fucked up and I gave him a free kill. Yeah, our jungle, our top, and our mid all died. It's not great. It's fine.
Hey boy, was watching some LCS highlights of yours during my downtime at work. Really miss how hyphy you made the pro scene.
I'm gonna heal again. I could have gone for one more auto, but I had to back after he flashed. I just died too fast. Holy tilt, boys. My bad. Alright. I'm fucking up pretty hard. Sorry about that. I'm gonna get Tabi here. He's like fucking bronze play right now. I'm sorry. No offense to anyone that's bronze. That's not good. That's actually not a good term. I'll just say it's not great play. That's better. My bad. Yeah, I just needed one crit on him with the ignite combo there. Probably to secure the kill, but I should not have tanked turret damage going for it because I still was not level 6. If I had my ulti, I could go for whatever the hell I wanted. The reason I tunneled for the kill is because he wasted his W, his decoy, and I thought it'd be okay. I thought I could go for like one more auto there and just like heal and back out, but I just didn't heal again. Is my Q even bound? Yeah, no, I definitely healed this game. Never mind. I'm trying to think, why am I like not healing? Is there like something wrong with my brain? Must be it. He uses ult. I can just spin out when he does that. He's pretty low. He's actually low on mana right now. And I still have my ulti. I can do fine. Matt Life, thanks for the sub, man. Welcome back, dude. Appreciate that. Thanks for supporting the channel, man. Let's get some Voi Yasuo hype for the young Matt Life himself. Thanks, dude, for the sub. Appreciate that. Alright, this guy backed out. Time to stop feeding. Oh, he TP'd back to lane. Okay. He TP'd back with, like, he just got a cloth or something. Yeah, that's fine. Castellari, thanks for 10 bucks, man. I'll read that in a second.
Hey boy, had my surgery today. My brother brought my laptop to the hospital for me, so I can still watch your stream. Nice hair, BTW.
Thank you. I'm glad you finished your surgery. I hope it went well, and that's very sweet of your brother. We thought you'd be gone for a few days, but cool that we can still stay online for you. Thanks, Disaster. Hope everything goes well with your recovery, friend. Alright. I probably shouldn't go ham until I have my ignite up, because that's like the only real advantage I have on him right now. I should have been crushing this guy. I played so bad early. See if I can recover it. It's gonna be a long process. I mean, yeah, like, if I had two kills up here, I'd be crushing him. He has two kills, and he's not really pressuring me that hard. So, I think this is pretty manageable. That Fiora is fucking up mid hard. At least I'm up on farm on the Wukong. I'll probably just go Bork or some shit. So I can get easier 1v1 kills on him, hopefully. I have ulti, his thing is down. He has ult though. I keep poking him. Maybe look for something. On him. Emo's mid. I gotta watch out for like a Jinx rocket if possible. See, that's what I was looking for the other time I went in. I just didn't have my ult, so it obviously made the dive a little bit harder. I had like full fury when diving last time. I don't think I got a single crit, so I got a little bit unlucky earlier. But yeah, I got the kill there. It's not too bad. I knew I couldn't stand her turret range too long and hope to survive, so I just went for like the blind E on where I thought his clone would be there. Ended up working out. It was pretty close though. Ah, shit. We're only not 4 kills though. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go with Bork like I mentioned. Sounds pretty good. The comeback begins here, boys. Let's try to do it. Let's try to do it up. Fiora is fucking massive. Oh, the steal though. Alright, that's fine. I'll take that, man. I'll take the dragon bonus. 6% AD. That sounds good. Castellari, sorry it took so long, man. Thanks for 10 bucks. I really appreciate that, bro. And he said, hey, boy. I was watching some LCS last year during my downtime at work. Really miss how hype you made the pro scene. Thanks, bro. Yeah, one thing that gets me, or not gets me down, but just, like, it's kind of lame, is that people don't, like, I don't know, a lot of people don't get, like, that excited, like, in-game. I feel like on Curse, we just got hypey as fuck. Every time we'd win or like do something good, it was just like, it just felt like more like, you know, real. This is like the grind. This is like the people. How happy we get. It's how hard we work. But no, I mean, it's just like a little thing, I guess. Thanks a lot, though, man. I agree with you. I want the cannon so bad. I didn't react till they walked out of the brush, so you wouldn't know 100% that I had a ward there. Hey, Fizz, please. Yeah, he could have collapsed on that so long ago. Oh my god, Fizz. Please, dude. I lost so much mid farm for that. Shit. Yeah, we should have got that Jinx. I lost Terra for it. Not really worth. I'm gonna build up my Fury here. Probably gonna get dove by Wukong and boy, maybe. Oh my god! Alright, I mean, I kinda knew they were gonna go for that, but. Yeah, I should've just backed off turret. Whatever. Oh well. I lost turret since I roamed. I thought we could get the free kill on Jinx. Obviously, Fizz should've rotated or hit the fish, but. That's okay. We can salvage this. I really don't think I should rotate yet. I think I should keep roaming. Should have the pop on. I mean, I think I should keep farming. Sorry, I misspoke. At the very least, get my blade first, because once I have blade, I can make plays and I do like pretty relevant damage. Generally, you just want to keep splitting until you're a god on trend. But sometimes, obviously, if you keep splitting, your team's gonna lose the game, or you can actually have an impact, which I don't want. I don't want to have happen this game. The reason I got Tali, by the way, is because I had the gold for it, which is generally like a good reason to buy stuff. And their team's like mostly all AD, very auto attack based. I think it was a good buy here for sure. This guy's a complete Hydra. Those fucking shrooms, man. They fucked me up so hard. I was like calculating the damage from the dot. I was like, okay, I can hold my ult here. I gotta stay vigilant, like, and then the fucking shroom just popped on my ass. I got wrecked. I get Jinx ulted here. Yeah, I saw it coming. I got a ghost. Fine. I should have been scanning earlier for where the Jinx ult was coming from, so I could have juked it preemptively instead of having to E back in, almost like into Wukong and blowing my ghost, but I guess that's fine. I know Wukong's going for me, that's why I peeled back. Just kill him. actually a good job. I have Bork now, too. If you got, like, one more kill, that would have been perfect, but I think that was a good, like... Yeah, that played out pretty well for us. That wasn't bad. Alright, sweeper time for the Wukong and for the Teemo Shrooms. Wukong's clone or whatever the fuck, I gotta be able to get an upgrade sweeper to kill it. Or to kill him or see him through it. And then obviously Shrooms I can disable with my thing, but Oracle's Lens is also really useful against them too. You can see three of us already got Oracle's Lens. We're gonna upgrade him later. I don't have the goal to do it right now, but eventually I will plan to. Teemo did go Bork and Devour, like I said. It's actually a strong build. He's gonna be doing a lot of damage. And he's gonna be a nuisance with the blind and stuff. Sorry for the early feed, boys. I'm gonna try to get us back in the game if I can. See what I can cook up. Yeah, we overchased for the Fiora. I don't understand why no one turned on her earlier here though. Like, we had three people with me, and we could have just had one person come and kill Fiora. That was kind of random. Oh my god. Oh, he's good. That was so close. But yeah, that's fine. Oh well. I probably just need to get more attack speed here. Thinking static shiv. Probably what we'll do. Sounds fine, man. Seems good, man. I have Ghost up. I can chase this guy down when I get it, but he's probably... Yeah, he's definitely gonna back. Sorako's healing Fiora? Yeah, that's true, but Fiora was really easy to kill. Like, I was getting through most of HP myself. He's obviously a lot more mobile there. Teemo damage. Yeah, it's pretty real. Bork Devour is no laughing matter, man. Stuff will fuck you up. Oh, nice, dude. Okay, I'm gonna keep splitting. Oh, Teemo's gonna, like, be here and fuck me up, I know it. I shouldn't really use my E to push, to be quite honest. I need to save it from... if I get ganked or whatever. That was pretty simple. He didn't have to ulti. He must stop. What the? What a god. Should've ulted. I actually slightly silenced there. I was hoping to ulting it, yeah, but honestly, I was probably gonna die to Fiora. He had a lot of chase. Pretty sure he's going, actually, I don't know what he's going for. Might be, like, mallet. Might be something else. Damn, he actually got the Vi? How did he chase him down? Crazy. Should be okay. He has a reset here. Oh. I just got fast shift. No point in holding it. Holy moly, dude, this Fiora is carrying so hard. Well, we got bots hurt, I guess. So spicy, holy shit. I didn't Bork, fuck. I might have to kill. Yeah, I could have killed Strahd if I Borked here. Was it up actually? Because I used to bot some. I don't know if it was up. Whatever. It shows I get that kill. Easy. Nice. I'm gonna go back bot. Just keep farming up. Why do you not carry Curse in the LCS? It's not Curse, baby. It's Team Liquid. It's a different age. Different dawn of a new kind, man. Not the boys' team anymore. Four seconds on my ult. Four seconds on my ghost. Four seconds ignite or so. Perfect timing on all that. Just go hard when that's available to me. He was the best one to hold me because I can't actually go on him. He'll just fly me and fuck me up. Hide me around his shrooms and stuff. Oh god. No. Don't do it, Fjord. Oh, my ult was down still. Holy shit, I thought I had my ult. I was like fighting him. Alright, they got Baron. Damn. I was like, okay, I'm gonna sync up on the wall, like pop my ulti, like go into the, get in the mix, like this is gonna be awesome. I might be able to kill him. Yeah, he just fucking chased me down through the creep wave. Super strong too. He has a armor item. Kinda lame. That's a good kill. Oh, can he live? Oh, the Teemo! Not bad, not bad. Okay, I like it. Shit, I have my ult up now too, although I still can't kill Fjord. It's a thought that counts. Oh my god, that grab hit. That was a really good grab. It was like max range because the Straka snared him. I hate mods. Thanks for the 213 sub, friend. Welcome back. You're running into Fiora here.
Placement. I'm scared. Help me, PLS.
That, and thank you, man. Three more placement matches. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Dude.
Long time watcher, second time subscriber as of last night. You are what got me interested in the pro scene in the first place. You.
Sorry for the cutoff, Farino, man. Night Royale, thank you, man. You are what got me interested in the pro scene in the first place. You rock. Thanks, man. You're too kind. Too late, boys. What are you doing, crew? I hate mods and Imers. Thanks for 213 sub. And that Nagger, man, good luck on your promos. I believe in you. Oh, your placement matches for the start of the season. Oh, is that what you're talking about? I gotcha. You got this shit. In all likelihood, I would have not gotten a turret anyway. Wait, please, let me go. Please let me go. Please let me go. I gotta get away from the creep wave. Young Amumu travel across the land. Stop it! You maniac! Why are you chasing me? If I can honestly keep the Fiora split, that's probably perfect. Their team's way stronger if they have them. shit. Are you kidding me? No. No! No! So sorry, friend. I'm so sorry! This guy's a fucking main. He's like the fucking hatch slinging slasher, dude. He's killing everything. I hate it. Can't fight that, dude. I think we're hitting a point where we can, like, start coming back, though. We're not losing hip here. I'm gonna die here. Fuck, man. Yeah, I shouldn't have gotten in. This didn't get anything off, and I just died following up, too. Holy, there's no way you can kill him through Soraka heals. AP Soraka at that. Holy crap. That was not a good idea. We had to kill Soraka here. We've seen, like, Vire Fizz to get on her and melt her. We just lost double. Okay, I said we were doing fine. Losing double and hit is kind of the opposite of fine. Maybe we're not doing as hot as I said, like, literally 30 seconds ago. It's kind of awkward. I mean, I knew there was a good chance we'd lose turret, but I think we lose two. I definitely should not have gone in there. That was my bad. At least we get more farm if we can just hold out. Oh, that shit barely missed. Gotta hold the base. Yeah, good catch. Yeah, if we get like a fizzle on like the Soraka or the Jinx, we can just pop them. Ryan's unfortunately not up soon enough. But can definitely look for that next time we get a good fight in like that previous one. This is like pretty winnable. I think it's worth surrendering. Trindamere old Bateroni. I will take it. Probably gonna go I here. They don't have a lot of armor on most of their team. It's really just like the Fiora. All it took to kill Fiora is like five people whacking around there. It's encouraging for our chances. I'm excited. Ryan's in 30. I could get IE if I sell my Doran's Blade. I kinda don't want to, because I don't have much life steal right now anyway. I might have to. Actually, no. I'm not gonna have it up for Baron though. I'm gonna sell it. Fuck, they're gonna get it. I'm not there. Not sure how easy we can contest, but yeah, I kinda I'm not gonna make it. We just get them off it, that's perfect. I think we could have ran a little earlier when they got off Baron. Trying to get as much damage as possible. Oh my god, he's so fucking low. Got the pink orb, we're on Wukong. killed Soraka. They were all really low in the back, but we just didn't have the like the cohesive damage to kill anyone, except for Soraka, which obviously doesn't win us the game. He's just one piece of the puzzle. Damn, I played so bad that game. I died for like really no reason early on. I managed to get like a comeback kill and like out farm and like get a little bit something something.